stop this.
You think it's gonna be that easy? You're not the first criminal to try something like this. Don't be lying. You heard him. Rocks on.
You could just talk this out in a public forum. Let's say, like, a city council meeting? One street side shootout stopped. City protected. Being robbed. I need to help them.
Take him out! We can't go back to the lab!
Look, man, just let these people go. This doesn't have to get ugly.
You're a dead man! We lost one!
I
be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks. Like those guys are busting the door down.
How'd he find us?
Not today, burglars.
Mind your own business, you little brat!
He can't take all of us!
See you committing crimes in my neighborhood. Like, anywhere in New York. Again.
Messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. You gotta lock onto the signal so I can find where the underground's hiding. Tracking the signal. All right. Now to track them down. The underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. And here's the underground. Should be back to normal now.
Another person.
helicopter looks possessed. It's gonna hurt someone if I don't stop.
You got to stop this thing.
I can't. Controls are blocked.
Radio hack. Need to trace the signals. Three of them. Time to worry about the transmitter. Two more transmitters, and the helicopter will be okay. Take out the transmitter. One left. You all right, helicopter dude?
We're steady for now, but I need full control back.
Okay, I'll fix it. All right, now for the transmitter. No more hacks. Spider-Man saves the day.
I'll let you go since you helped. Thanks.
Off it goes.
Robbing a store.
That looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
Damn it!
That's all we see to left of him!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
No mercy!
That's it for the convicts.
Spider-Man!
New York.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Yep, this is it.
Hi, Miles. Got your text. Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
And I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the generator.
I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine.
Another rock door. I power it, you open it?
Works for me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
Didn't come from my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. I'll turn on the light. and let's talk about how we contain this.
Krieger's probably feeling very contained right now.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. You're done. Lights out for you.
Ordering another sweep. We're secure.
Now that you've drained a couple of reactors, how are you holding up?
A little sore, and I got a real bad case of dry mouth. But everything else looks fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor's waiting on the main floor.
You're dead!
I think I'm safe now.
Down. Use everything you've got.
Out for the count.
Target is hostile.
RX-97, report in. He's not responding. Get eyes on his position, now. 10-4, I'll check it out. He's MIA. Go alert, we've got an intruder.
You're done. We'll never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, Creepy Rocks on Armor. Exits through the office. could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that New Form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?